there's a pure joy to share the time with the bees. And you almost like, you could get into that realm of plants and bees, and you know, you're involved in that lifelong art concept from, you know, month to month, season to season. And I was looking for long-term sort of like actions or theme for me to live artistically. And that really connected. And I thought, that kind of lifestyle, it can be an art and it can be life at the same time. And I thought it was like a poetic way of living.